Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today I'm going to show you how to screen mirror your iPhone to an Android TV. Whether you want to share photos, watch videos or play games on the big screen, I've got you covered, so let's get started. The first thing you'll need to do is make sure your iPhone and Android TV are connected to the same Wi-Fi network. This is essential for the screen mirroring process to work. Ensure both devices are connected to a stable Wi-Fi network for the best performance. Next, you'll need a screen mirroring app. There are several apps available, but I recommend using AirScreen or a power mirror. These apps are easy to use and compatible with both iPhone and Android TV. Download the app on your TV from the Google Play Store and your iPhone from the App Store. Some apps may offer and offer free and premium versions with additional features. Once the app is installed, open it both on your iPhone and Android TV. The app will guide through the setup process, ensuring both devices are ready for mirroring. Follow the on-screen instructions carefully for a smooth setup. Now it's time to mirror your iPhone screen to the TV. On your iPhone, swipe down from the top right corner to open the control center and tap on screen mirroring. Now select your Android TV from the list of all the devices and you should see your iPhone screen on the TV. And that's it. You're now mirroring your iPhone to your Android TV. Whether you're watching videos, browsing photos or playing games, you can enjoy all your content on the big screen. Just remember that some apps might block screen mirroring due to copyright restrictions. And that's how you can easily screen mirror your iPhone to an Android TV. If these tips helped you, be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel.